Hi Scorpios, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Scorpios, for your daily energies, career situation and relationship. We'll be picking few cards, guys. So let's start with your cards for your daily reading, Scorpios. So these cards are for your daily reading, guys. For your career situation and relationship, we'll be picking few more cards. So those cards will answer your questions, anything you have in your situation. So these are for your relationship, guys, first, and then I'll be picking for your career situation. And these cards are for your career situation, Scorpios. One more card. So let's start with the daily reading, Scorpios. So we will open these cards now, guys. Nine of Water, Nine of Earth, and Strength. So with these cards for your daily energies, guys, in your situation, Scorpios. These cards may relate to your personal life situation or your career situation, guys. So with these cards in your situation, Scorpios, maybe in your career or personal life, you are trying to build that strong foundation. You know what you need to do to build that stable and secure circumstance situation for you. And you are disciplined, putting in lot of efforts. You have that skill and talent. And you are having that clear strategy today, working towards that goal and working towards that strong foundation in your career or personal life. And you're working diligently today, guys, using all your skills and talents and putting in lot of efforts. And that may be the reason I see that all your dreams, whatever you are having, you are beginning to taste success in those paths, guys. So some things are moving in a very positive way. Some returns you are getting, some fortunate returns in your career, guys, Scorpio. So things are proceeding in a positive way today in your situation. You have that perseverance, endurance today. So whatever your situation is, you are doing work diligently, making those efforts, using your skills, talents, and doing your best today. So Scorpios, that is what is getting you success in your life, guys. That is what I see with these cards for your daily energies, guys. Let us see what are the cards for your relationship. King of Fire, Messenger of Earth, and Queen of Water. So with these cards for your relationship, guys, with this person, this may be what you feel about this person or what they feel about you. So in this relationship, you both have that mutual love, understanding, trust on each other, and this person is reliable. You because they are a very talented and they have that responsible, they are a very responsible and talented person, generous person, and you are taking their guidance and support in whatever path you need, maybe some important decisions. And also you have that, you both share that trust and faith, mutual trust and faith is there in this connection. And you are focused you both have that humility, focus. So you want this connection to work. So that may be the reason that you both have a good understanding with each other, guys. And you are making lot of efforts, and that dedication is also there. So that may be the reason for things going in a positive way with this person in this connection. And you feel that inspiration and confidence when you are with them. This person guiding you, helping you, and you are feeling influenced maybe. Maybe for some of you, this person may feel that they are the one who is skilled and talented enough, and they are not thinking about you at all, your abilities and your vision. So they are trying to influence you towards something. If that is the case, guys, you have to have trust and faith in yourself, faith in your own vision, have that dedication. So if it is a good influence, you can be in their influence. But if it is something that is putting down your own skills and talents, your abilities, you have to be really careful with this person, guys. So that is also what I see with these cards, Scorpios. So let us see what are these cards for your career situation, Scorpios. Justice, Page of Air, and Love. So with these cards for your career situation, guys, I see that in your situation today, you have people helping you and bringing that focus in your work, helping you with new ideas, maybe new ideas for your work, and something is just coming to you, some kind of knowledge, some path that you are really curious about, you want to take it up, but you don't have that clarity how things will go in future, but you want to explore that path, and maybe you are changing the way you feel about that path. So some new offers or opportunities are waiting for you, Scorpios, but you don't have that firm conviction, but you are curious to go towards that career path that is opening in front of you. And things will go towards, take you towards what you love, guys. And whatever efforts that you have made, Scorpios, that is what you are getting today, guys. You are reaping the results. So the laws of the law of cause and effect is working. So what you have sowed is what you reap today. That is what I see with these cards for your career situation, Scorpios, and that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Scorpios.